for inviting me to his home. And we had no songs yet. We had nothing written. We sat in his kitchen. There were two guitars. I picked one up, looking at him, thinking, I have to play guitar with this iconic guitar player. And he was very sweet, you have to believe it. So he started playing me this piece of music, which I'm about to play for you all. And a little tiny English voice in my head said this. Imagine, this guitar thing. A voice in my head said, everything is gone.
Thank you. Tommy Bowman.
everybody. 25 years, my man.
Thank you. You gotta keep on living.